Once we'd set up the petition, well, Youth Football Scotland are a very recognised organisation that promote like the youth football very, very well. And we just realised that, well, wait a minute here, that could be the best place to get our point across. Then we'll manage to get in touch with Siobhan. Things just went from there.
My role is to add to what the boys are doing and not take away from that or run with it. It's their campaign. I'm just there to support it. My first thing I'm going to be doing is asking the Scottish Government if they will support this. I'll be putting a motion down in Parliament to congratulate the boys on what they've been doing because, as I said, it's a power of work what they've been doing and they should be congratulated. But I'll also, they asked me to do lots of things in the presentation. I am determined to make all those things happen for them, and that means getting everyone round the table, from our local authority partners to the sports governing bodies to government and myself, to sit around and say, how do we make this work? How do we make this pitch a reality? Honestly, it's for me, it gives me a boost because clearly this is a people's parliament, this is for people to come and to ask. But for me, as a young MSP, not as young as the boys, obviously, to see engagement in that, and it's not about party politics, it's about saying, we want you to make a difference in our lives, you're there to do that, we're putting the pressure on you, and to ask in the way they have done gives me hope for the future.
Siobhan's did more than interact with us. I think Siobhan's gave us a lot more hope. I think Siobhan's going to be like a way forward for us, because I think we're at a brick wall, our limitations, but I think Siobhan can get us going further.
And plus though, I can't see, other than clearly everyone talks about money, but I can't see why you wouldn't want this to happen. And I think if you get a number of agencies signed up to it, it's not a lot of money to ask them to do, and it's about the bigger picture. And if we're all signed up to that, I think we can make it a reality. It won't happen overnight. The boys are realistic in that. I'm realistic about that. But I hope that by the time I leave this place, it will certainly be a reality for them.